Doug, can you go get me my...
Ready to cut your drink.
My bag right there. Go get me my jacket and all the stuff on that table.
Yes, sure. There's a spin down over there.
Yeah, one of my spin downs over there.
You just, can you pass me my white deck box? It should be around.
There's,
thank you.
So here's a spin down in the jacket.
And then every box.
Nice
I feel like you don't have a lot of room.
Yeah. No, I'm good.
You sure?
Then I dropped a couple of bugs. So.
I can do this.
Okay.
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 Yeah.
That's nice.
Yep, I'll be on
that. So you just look at that's actually kind of counterintuitive.
Be careful.
Just ignore it. Careful. Careful. Here
you go.
So go ahead, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm going Morgan.
Okay, we're good.
Totally
it's
not
like I'm not going to be...
3D?
Yeah. Shocking myself a lot. I'm going to try not to.
I'll fetch and shock to the 15. And give on his move.
Good on 14. Dang, I remember when I first started playing Magic and like shock lands and fetch lands just seemed like so out of reach.
I know.
I would never get them again. Or I would never get them.
Yeah, because they're like $10.
Yeah. Mm. And now you're just like, oh, that card's only $20.
I'll take four. Yeah, and then you get to like see duels and all
that. That's a tundra?
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 We can work something out.
Can I see that,
Pop?
Sure.
I
just...
No, I'm going to
you throw it out.
Sure.
Fuck
you.
Yeah, it's not.
Yeah,
pass.
Turn. Just like processing, like, I'm done.
Turn.
Then you throw off the your stuff and bring it over here.
I have a static question.
Just,
I'll
take two. Yeah, you
don't have a
round of
five.
Did you have
a round
of five?
It's revealed
or unplugged? Yeah, just to put it. Yeah, revealed. Okay. Take two?
Yes.
And I'll actually just pass.
Got it?
Okay.
I think two.
Yeah.
I think about that.
Okay. Is this your thing of the extra?
Yeah.
I just didn't recognize it because it's in different sleeves.
Yeah, I just
did it.
That's good. That was
good. Fucking just drew into that. Let's see if I did live one turn.
Oh, you are cocoed. Yeah, you might have had it, Murders. But you need to sack out it.
I still didn't. It's because we started picking up our stuff.
Uh-huh.
We didn't take out everything.
This. Shug,
Pass.
Tommy thought $10 for a magic card was a lot, and now he's buying plays.
Plays not fun. Are you at 4 after 10? Oh, no.
I gave 3 back.
Yeah, go
ahead. Really putting me in a tough spot here.
That's a funny thing, they talk to your decks a lot.
Sure, I'll play Elspeth.
Do
you want to do something in response? I get make a dude 3-3 or fly, 3-3 plus 3 flying, and then put holds.
Okay.
I'm gonna make a dude.
Hey.
Done, play Tommy?
Okay, sure.
Yeah.
So you just need your dual lands and you're done for like seven.
Okay.
Sideboard's always changing, so yeah. I mean.
Once you get your sideboard staples, you can do anything you want, really. So if you're able to get duels and stuff, are you compete with the GP?
So that's way too soon for me to try to compete or get the duels.
Uh-huh. Well, you find someone. I know a lot of people that might have them. Hopefully they won't let you borrow them, but I think they themselves are still in the ground.
Well, what?
Maybe.
I told you, I know a guy that has a Tundra. I can talk to him about like, hopefully by then I can even buy it, so you can just use it.
It's only creatures, okay.
Sick.
So we have one thing down. Now we need the expensive lens you have.
Yeah.
Alright.
Oh, damn, so where did you get? Where did you find Swiss
Spear? Yeah.
Go on Bolt, Helix you, 3. And go on response. 19. Go on plus 1 Elspeth.
Which one?
Gonna make this, give this plus 3 flying.
Excuse me? 1.
Yeah. 5.
Hold on. Wrong with that.
Okay.
No,
that's nice.
Five.
Okay.
I'm just gonna get rid of this.
Good.
Okay.
What's name?
Seven.
What's your?
Elspeth?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, she
does. Yep.
And block? You sure?
I'm sure.
I think you want to block. I get
two. Two?
Yeah,
okay. I wish I could control after this.
Sorry.
Okay. Oh, yeah.
Go ahead.
This is per stuff only, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Here? Well, what you can do is the Agnet all attack. And then you get protection from the block, so that'll give you 2 turns.
Oh, good point. Yeah, sure, go. Okay.
You're gonna eat that bloodstain?
Bulk.
Hmm? You're gonna eat that bloodstain?
I figured that you'd actually use something.
Okay. Want to split?
No.
Okay, that's it.
I forgot to take it out. I was wrong, Brenna said I shuffled my sideboard in.
Yeah. Oh.
That's the only card I left in there.
Okay.
You just keep thinking of it? Yeah, you got me.
Right.
I was drawing the long end of my deck.
Bump.
Yeah, then probably feel a 4. So I go.
Triple.
Yeah.
4-1. I did.
4. Yeah. I'll be right back.
Triple
back shot
blocks,
to you.
Sack. Per right. Per red.
I'll respond. And
I
did it.
You.
Yep. So trigger. But this one's still declared blocked, though, right?
Yeah, they're both declared blocked.
Okay. So, yeah.
So just everything just goes away,
then,
and you gain some life.
Go.
unfortunately. Letting hands. Go ahead.
Let's play that. Trent chooses. But yeah.
Oh yeah, you choose him. Oh,
sorry.
Sorry.
Oh, that's cool. Tip?
Yeah.
I'll respond first. And hit him if I might.
Oh, he wins.
Two.
Who won the first one?
I did. It was like an amazing curve.
You drew some amazing lands.
This
is like what's good about like top decking lands, and you like foil them out and get your favorite art, because like even though you're disappointed that it's a land, you're like,
it's sexy.
Like,
it's
like,
you. To 7. And then cross cross. To 13.
Exactly.
And 7, 7, 7, 6.
I already declared no blocking.
Yeah.
I can't believe it. That's the only one I left in here.
If we went out long enough, I was going to be able to bump them. My sections. Yeah, so I cited out a lot of them. I tied out all my model specs because I need to be interactive. And reports are just too slow. So that's why, I didn't even draw my sideboard cards.
Dang, I didn't even sideboard the only other card.
Yeah, I just put one relic because eternal. And then I just put Searing Bloods. I left my Searing Blazes in. And Grim Longlancer just so I have repeatable. And I know there's some more stuff. Oh, yeah, Skullcracks. Just so if you go infinite life.
Mm.
That's why. You don't have this little paper coming?
Mm-hmm.
You have this little paper, so you need to take this to the store shop? The shop?
What?
You have this little paper, so you need to report this to the shop?
I'm confused.
Oh, wait, did I not? Oh, yeah, they don't do that in Yakima. They give you this little paper where you put your record, and then they hand it off to the store, and that's where they put it, like V2O, 3O. Like, you'll say your name, my name, wins, loss, draw. And I'll put, like, right now, it'd be, like, 0, and then 0, 0, 2, and then mine would be 2, 0. And then they do it so you can go off the next record, next game. Yeah, then do that in Yakima, which I see is. It's spoken to.
I'm still just trying to figure out how my deck was put together.
You have no idea how to restore it now?
I'm pretty sure I got it down now. That's good. I accidentally shuffled me.